There are many reasons why you may want video traffic to land directly on your website and not go to your YouTube channel. First, you get more brand control by hosting your videos on a business-oriented platform like Vimeo. There is also, of course, value in sending traffic directly to your law firm's website because on your site, your video content is displayed alongside all of your selling points, like case results, team members, and all of the great things that your firm has done. To increase the odds of Google ranking your video page instead of just the videos that you publish on YouTube, you just need to add video schema markup to your video pages. Here's an example. When searching on Google, some users may opt to use the video tab. This is especially true for questions, so if Google recognizes that your site has a lot of helpful videos, your law firm can appear in this menu of sources that people can search, plus the links to the video will take users to your website rather than your YouTube channel. So how do we get Google to identify your law firm as a source for great video content? Well, you could do nothing and just hope that Google realizes that you have a lot of video content and you're awesome and that people want to see what you have to say. However, hoping for good luck is not generally a good marketing strategy. So, to guide Google to your video content, you can just add video schema, and it's super easy. Like most of the schema markups we've covered in this series, the video schema can be added using your WordPress SEO plugin. In RankMath SEO, you can edit your video page, go to the schema settings. Here you'll add a title, the length of the video, and then link to the actual video source. The video source is wherever the video is hosted. So this would be a Vimeo link, a YouTube link. It could also be a CDN, like a Bunny CDN or Cloudflare, if you're hosting on a service like that. So now that you have validated schema markup, it's something that you'll have to do on every page where you have a video. So whether that's a standalone video page or a page that has a video that's incorporated as part of your content, you'll need to identify the video schema on each of those pages. However your law firm has your videos featured, don't just hope you'll get lucky and get recognized. Instead, set up your video schema and make it easy for Google to discover your video content and see that your site is a resource for great law-related video content.